All right, here is the Ansonia school clock on the test stand hanging on the wall, back together. And I'm going to let this run for probably a day, make sure everything's working good. Then we'll go ahead and oil it and then put it back in the case. Looks pretty good. That's another grandfather clock, but